Welcome back, everybody. Today we're letting, we got our new ducks.
You just leave them open.
Look how many there is.
How many is there?
Going into shelter.
They almost got like 40 maybe. 20? I can't tell. We're gonna put a cage in front of it.
No, not right now. You gotta do something more than that.
No, not yet. The Morty's trying to escape. Jazzy, see them?
Yeah, you got at least 20.
Let's go get the pigs offloaded.
Alright,
we're gonna see you when we go to the pig. Alright, welcome back, everybody. Today, we're gonna show you our new ducks, what we got. We got new baby khaki Campbell ducks, them little babies, plus we got three mom ducks, okay? I'm gonna flip you around, see if you guys can see my face. We're gonna go look at them. I think they're in our backyard right now, so I might not be able to find them because they could be running everywhere right now. We just let them out of the new pen. We got them like Friday. There's a video on us getting them out and stuff. We didn't video getting them because we forgot the camera, but they let us have some khaki Campbell ducks for free. Very nice of them to give us some ducks. Like, that's gonna help us out a lot. I'm gonna be able to sell some duck eggs. If you guys are interested in duck eggs, you guys have to be somewhere in Idaho. Anyway, we probably won't sell duck eggs. We'll probably sell chicken eggs. But I'll go show you these ducks. They're in the garden, I think. Yep. I believe them in the garden. Yeah, might have to get those things out. Come on. Looks like a little storm's coming. See the little storm clouds? I think I just saw a lightning bolt. Anyway, let's go look at these new khaki Campbell ducks. Them babies ain't now, so they're just little tiny ducks. Not actually that tiny, them actually maybe a month old. They're laying down right now. There they are. Anyway, we'll tell you a little bit why we have these ducks. And tell you a little bit about them. Tomato plants are doing good. We're gonna have to do a garden video. Anyway, don't wanna spook them too much. There they are. I think we got around 50, 40 of them. But there's four mama ducks, okay? There's one, there's one, there's one, there's one. And there's a bunch of little baby ducks, okay? Let's get started with why we have them, alright? I'm gonna try flipping you guys around to my face. Reason why we have khaki Campbell ducks, right there, I think you can see them. Right there? Is because they are good for two uses. They lay lots of eggs, and they are good for meat. Another reason. They eat weeds, they eat bugs, they eat lots of bugs, and they are just nice to have around. Ducks are like pretty cool animals. So, they lay lots of eggs. We can eat them. They don't eat that much because I'm basically kind of like vegetarian. Doesn't mean you can't just stop. Don't feed them nothing. You have to feed them some grain. But, I mean, they're just easy to keep and them just nice all-around ducks. I mean, they lay like 300 eggs. Don't quote me on this. 300 eggs a year. Maybe more. But them just nice ducks. I mean, they lay lots of eggs. We haven't got any eggs yet because we got them like 4 days ago. Two days ago. So they're stressed. They're a little stressed out, but they'll start getting used to us more. Anyway, and they don't do that much to gardens. I mean, this is our garden. It's a little weedy. We got to cut in here on weed. They already been here for a day, so we don't know how bad they go do to gardens, but They're probably gonna get kicked out. But they're just good ducks. I mean, lay eggs, they're pretty nice. They are good for meat. We haven't ate them yet, but we had ducks in the past and then we sold them all and then now we got more. We might sell some eggs, we don't know. I don't think you guys can see very good. I gotta turn off focus. There we go. Alright. And then just very cute little ducks. See them? Anyway, that's all about ducks. That's the reason why we got them. They lay lots of eggs, they're good for meat. And we needed some ducks, and they eat bugs and eat grass. So, we'll see you in the next video.